This will hopefully be the end. I think this is like the last area to go. I don't know what any of this does. What do? You turn something. Open their face. Let's see. Can I open these? This gate is locked. Alright, alright. Okay, that does nothing. A little bit. Let's move this back here. Oops. Now I can bust the base. That's been solved. Open this. Get a bunch of red orbs. Get a bunch more red orbs. Steps in the right direction. Okay. Magic, I'm full on. Oh, okay. Throne of Lachesis. Oh, this fight I think sucks. If I remember correctly. Man, what is it about the end of God of War games that are just... they are lacking in fun.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change their destiny, Kratos. We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans knew the Great War, and I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal.
There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die.
Well, I challenge you then. I don't know if that's actually doing anything, but it's fun. I really don't have any idea if I'm doing any actual damage to her or not. I think I am, but... Maybe I won't die. Maybe I'll actually succeed. Lady. Do it again. Really? God damn it. Come Oh, wrong button. Okay, cool. Took a little longer than expected, but that fight wasn't that bad. I better not speak too early. I spoke too early.
And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal!
Hey.
With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates.
You know what? That actually doesn't seem like it's that bad of a deal. Excuse me. You,
of the Titans drive your blades.
Simply reflecting the shots back.
Yeah.
Cool. All right. Two. There are three sisters of fate, if I'm not mistaken. The last one is the ugly one.
Never meant for a mortal like you.
Oh, her again. Okay. Okay. Get out of here. Can't really do any damage to her. Doing anything doesn't count any of the hits. Oh, never mind. I can't do that. Damn. Okay. One mirror broken. Two left. I need to get further away when she does that. Shit. Ooh. Come on. Okay, cool. I managed to make it through that fight in one go. Not gonna lie, I didn't really think I was going to. That fight is not fun. That fight is not easy. Three travelers heading to an unknown destiny. Lone soul survives the wake of carnage that surrounds him. The all-consuming struggle between the Titans and the Olympians rage. Rage on. Okay. Why can't I just go in there? I'm not gonna get enough of them, sadly. Make it over there again. Okay. There is. I'm gonna be a Gorgonite short. I think I missed it at the beginning of this. Oh, no, I'm two Gorgon eye shorts. I'm two Gorgon's eyes short. Okay, well, I have enough magic to upgrade something else. I'm missing a magic, or I'm missing a weapon. I'm gonna wait. Well, no, I'm gonna upgrade Quake. Because, why not? Ooh, and I can upgrade it. I can maximize it. Nah. Good. Make it. Made it. Camera was a little more friendly on that. Oh, she's horrible. She is so ugly. Okay. He is effectively the second to last boss. These big dudes, like, This. Oh shit. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. Yes, please, thank you. With the final gauntlet. Magic? I mean, no rage of no titans? Effect. Why not? Gain back almost what I spent on it in the first place. this is all it takes to kill these dudes. They need me. Ow, my elbow hurts. Alright, cool. I actually like that. More dudes before I get to those chests. Oh, Cyclops is nice. And a safe spot. I don't need that. I need the magic. That's okay. I'm gonna save first.
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal god and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the Fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed him.
You were not meant to travel through the mirrors of destiny. You are meddling with powers that you do not understand.
You bitch. Oh, whatever's up there. Heels. Okay, cool. And way around. Cool. Oh, fuck off.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
I can't do that until they're dead. Okay, it's fine. Do I need this? No, not yet. Magic. Interesting sound. Climb up some flipping rope. Okay.
This hollow was coming down
18 different beams. All gross. A lot of that is because she's a really grossly designed character. That's too many things. Okay. Piss off, lady. Fucking aw. Hell. Okay. Alright. Probably that thing. Yeah. Okay. One hand pinned. idea how to get up there. Oh, hey. Kratos. Okay, so we do that, and we move this over to here. Successfully did it. I don't quite know how I got that last one to trigger, but that's fine. Alright, Kratos. Jump. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you. Okay. That one wasn't so bad. Now we have
You will never control your
fate. Okay, there's that because of dudes there, of course. one. Oh, it does nothing right now. Ouch. Alright. Cool. Well, that was a success. This just takes me to the same place. Go up here. I don't need that.
The power of the Fates resides within these great mirrors. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
Okay. Okay, so I have to find when Zeus betrayed me. To go all the way back. Ugh. Really? Seconds to get to where I want to go. And four of it is okay.
Even now,
alright, final boss time.
Last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The Sisters of Fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The Sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
If I remember correctly, this fight's not very fun, but it's not nearly as bad as the end of one.
Now I will show you the true power of a god.
Break out my elbow, Grace. Arm can't handle all the smashing. All right. Wait a minute. Oh, I don't have my other two weapons. Okay. It's a good thing I didn't upgrade them. I mean, I guess I could do now. Do I not have any? Back my god power, you son of a bitch. I'm imagining. God.
For me.
All right. Final phase. Maybe not final phase, shit. I'm gonna die. Fucking stupid ass mistake. Damn. Damn, I made it through the entire Temple of the Fates without dying. Alright, let's go, Zeus.
Your powers are no match for me.
destroy Sparta.
For me, I will show you no mercy. I would make you pay for what you did.
Okay. Pretty good.
I am through playing with you, Kratos.
Can we lose again? Doing fisticuffs? Oh no, he gave up. Weird.
Release me from this torment of my life.
I will release you from your life, my son, but your torment is just beginning.
I had to fail. I did that on purpose. I didn't do that on purpose.
Stupid
loud chair. Break a god's arm. That's what I want to know. Shit. 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 Man, I wasn't ready for that. My elbow can't take much more of this. Alright. One more time. Should be able to do it this time.
I am through playing with you, Kratos.
I lay down my arms.
I lay down my arms, Zeus. Free me from my torment. Oh, I'll free you from your life. Your torment is just beginning.
Beginning.
still stand, but how do you break God's arm?
Have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No!
Zeus, you bitch.
Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Kronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Kronos. You are compelled to do the same.
And this is where the story gets real fucking weird.
No, I have no father.
God after God will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Okay, I'm actually excited to play 3 now.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself.
Do I know? Do I? Alright, one last bit left. Let me see. Okay, one last bit left. I have to do this whole... comeback thing. No, the game is a bit louder than I expected. Yeah, it's fine. I'm loud enough. I don't even really need to pull the microphone closer to me like I did. Is it this one? Oops. Yep. This might not. It is not. Okay. I hope.
We have been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All on Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the great war, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia. Return to my time. Victory awaits.
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods. We, whom the mortals worship. We, who rule over this land. We, who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool. Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite, we will stand together, and I will wipe out this plague! Olympus will prevail!
Will it now, Lord Zeus? And thus, the end of God of War 2 is upon us. I'd like to take this moment to thank anyone that has watched these videos, that's stopped by my stream and said hi, or just watched. You don't have to say anything. So I will, this is going to come out way late, but even still, I will continue to post videos on the YouTubes, as I have been, and I'm going to, I've already kind of upped my streaming. I stream regularly on twitch.tv/Samus_Supreme. Feel free to stop by, say hi. I'm lurker friendly. Most of the videos that I put up now are just my streams, and if not, it's the same kind of content. It's just me talking. I try not to be too boisterous, and I try and be a little mellow and chill, and I try and keep everything cozy, if you will. There are instances where I get mad and I start saying fucks and shits, but I try not to be too loud about it. I just get frustrated. Stop by. If you like this, and if you like the other ones, I'm gonna be putting up God of War 3 as well, which I will be starting tomorrow upon completing this, which is 2 days, no, Wednesday, Thursday, yeah, 2 days before the new God of War for PlayStation 4 comes out, and I will probably capture that as well, anyway, thanks again, really appreciate it if you watch this, and if you stuck around, and if you're here, tell a friend, I guess, I don't know, either way, I'm doing this for fun, and, keep at it, share it around. I'm not stopping anytime soon. I play a lot of video games, so I'm going to continue to play them, and I enjoy, sharing them with individuals. So yeah, I'm going to shut up now and let these credits finish. Thanks again.